Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. This is Rec Inc, baby.
I'm Juan Hustle, man. How are y'all doing this evening? Y'all so beautiful, looking good. I got the lovely Shay K down at the bottom. Shay, what's going on?
Hello, darling. Now, yes. I'm going to introduce you. You know, I'm big on introducing folks.
Okay.
Yeah, now, see, that's men. They don't listen, ladies.
No, we don't.
I know. I'm glad you admit it. Now, listen. I want y'all to do me a favor. I want y'all to give me a little energy. Put your hands together for my co-host, the one, the only, the walking legend, Mr. Juan Hustle.
Yes, you won that one. So I just want to remind y'all, if y'all on social media, make sure y'all tag The Groove, tag Calvin, tag Shay K, tag myself. I'm sharing the whole time during the show. We're going to have a good time. Make sure y'all tip them bartenders, too. The bartenders in the bar, the food, they doing their thing tonight. We're going live right now. Let's go ahead and get the show started, Shay K. How you feel?
I'm feeling good. And let me just say, the audience looks good.
Yes.
So one time before we start, give yourself a round of applause.
Yes.
For coming out, for being a part of Calvin's Fashion Show 2022. This is just the beginning. It's just number one. It's the first one. The next one's going to be even bigger and better. We're going to declare it right now. I grew up in church, so we just all going to touch and agree. Look to your neighbor. Say it's going to be better. Second time around, even
it's
bigger. Okay.
Be
I'm Baptist too, so see.
All right, let's get this show started.
Hello, new world, all the boys and girls.
I think they're gonna like this look. Check
Kenny.
They gonna like it.
Let me just tell y'all, these fashions are Calvin's revision.
Check off the fufu. Take off the glasses. Take off the Wi-Fi. Take off the money phone, take off the car loan, take off the flex and the white line.
That's right.
Take off the weird ass jewelry, I'ma take this stuff.
I see you love.
That's right.
Take off the fabricated streams and the microwave memes. It's a real world outside. Take off the eyes.
Yes, honey.
Take off the runway, take off the Cairo. Take off the sandal, pay $5
for the
take
detail.
The
check out the
take off the car flare, take off the cell phone, take off the copper
blocker.
Take off the hollow, take off the unsure, take off the free
shoes. Yes,
take off the fake deep, take off the fake bone, take off the humble country. Take off the gossip, take off the
and let me just tell y'all, the walk comes with the fashion, okay? You bad? You gon' walk just like that, I promise.
What do you have?
You
got
something real good coming down right now.
Got that free smoke on the West Coast.
do me a favor. Make sure we're on social media. Okay, Calvin. Okay, Juan, you can tag me. Let everybody know what they miss. If they somewhere else, they in the wrong place. Tell
them I said something. Hanging my dust, she going in my lingo. Back then, wasn't worried about me though. In the gym, trying to work on my free throw. Goddamn. Spending money at the club like Sam. Yes, ma'am. She a little freak on cam. But she don't put this on the ground. Little boys trying to diss on the ground. I can't switch on the fam. Shit's hot, hit the switch.
That's right.
This where my head is. I feel
resistant.
Even some homies be wearing expressions. I be discouraged from sharing my blessings. We used to share a connection. Now I just
that's the love.
This is a piece of history right now.
Yeah, honey, I love this gentleman. We just met 5 minutes ago.
No other fashion show got Albert Einstein in it. Let's go.
It's historical. Dang, they're biblical.
That's my type of distraction. That's my type of she letting.
You know what? You better wear it, honey.
Brand new sheets for the bed they sent.
They ain't ready for you, baby. They ain't ready.
I'm tuned in back then. My spec got you, baby.
detail for sure.
Friday at 4:30. Please make sure you come and support us. We're doing Christmas songs. Thank you so much. Ariana Rochelle. Give it up for one more time. Now you heard that call to action. She asked y'all to come out and see my band. I probably ain't gonna be her mom. Y'all go see that baby's band? Uh-oh. That's fashion. Let me get out the way. Hold on, let me move. Get out the way. Somebody come down. Are you listening?
Yes, I am Xander the Destroyer. And I am coming to wreak havoc upon the metal world. Let's get it. Turn it up, DJ. Mama told me don't be afraid. Oh,
get the second half started.
All right.
Make sure y'all take your bartender, make sure that y'all get your food and your beverages and all of that. And I know the Dallas Cowboys fans, they ain't probably feeling like they won the Super Bowl today. I'm seeing that score, that's a hot mess, but that's neither here nor there. Shane K.
Yes, sir. It's a collective side, y'all.
Yeah. Awesome. Cool Breeze, let's start it, man. Let's get the second half going. Let's go.
Thank you.
She's worried. Come on down. All you all for coming out. You know, when I started out, I was young, and I remember being in middle school, and I went to Family Dollar and bought what looked like a leather jacket, but it had a hood on it.
Yep.
And I took a Tommy Hilfiger shirt and took it to George and had him to cut it out,
yep.
Stitch it on the back,
yep.
And stitch the top label on the inside, and everybody swore me down I had a Tommy Hilfiger jacket.
Absolutely.
Somebody gave me a couple hundred dollars for what I owned about. I mean, this is just the beginning of what I finally get to work on myself, and I get to do what's inside my head, and I get to share what I have to the world. And I try to give everybody an opportunity, and I try to diversify it. Albert Einstein, you know, it's like we want that culture, we want that flavor.
Inclusion.
We want people to know that inclusion. We want people to know that we can all work together. We all look friends wrap around anybody, any color, any skin, we just don't segregate ourselves. We include ourselves with everybody. And I just want, if I can be an inspiration, it's to inspire you, to inspire somebody else.
Yeah.
I mean, Captain and D-Mo, you know, they made this home for me, you know. So my family got a business, right away barbecue. They're going to start cutting some of the products on the menu.
Absolutely.
I want to keep supporting them because if it wasn't for Captain and D-Mo, man, we would be missing it. Yeah. I got to tell you, this is just the beginning. We're going to do some more great things. But I take my hat off to all of you all for coming out, man.
Yeah.
I appreciate you. What do you all think about the preachers?
Amen.
But this is yours. Every piece that you see, I came to this house and knocked on the door. And I did. Speeches together. George said, don't call me up front. I ain't gonna be on this. I want to see how pretty this. And I'm like, George, put this together. But George is always big on all of you. The boys that put that leather jacket with the Tommy Hilfiger on it. This man, he answers his phone any hour of the time, any hour of the day, and he makes this awesome. So every piece you see in the room here is what he brings. He brings the girl, the guy, the man, he brings those shoes, man. So he said, give me a hand.
So G.D. Cooper's man, this is every time for President.
You don't know his story, man. He's the one that was
for the rest of the man, this is every time. Take a break, take a break, make sure you get there for your assistant.
You might get some drama, but I thought for a long time, man, you good with your gift. You got to start collaborating. You got to get ready. So, we did it very beautiful, man. I mean, I hope y'all draw all the pieces. I hope y'all enjoy the things. And thank you to models, thank everybody. It's amazing. I appreciate y'all.
Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. This is Rec Inc., baby.